There's no Rosie like our Rosie, like no Rosie we know. Everything about her is appealing. Civil rights and justice are her goals. What she's done would set your mind a reeling. She has such feeling deep in her soul. There's no Rosie like our Rosie. She smiles when she is low. Even with a program that she knows might fail, she does her best so it can sail. Pioneering education without fail, she goes on with the show. There's no Rosie like our Rosie, like no Rosie we know. She is good at wheeling and at dealing. Unions are her issue all the time. Nowhere does she get that happy feeling than when she's marching the picket line. There's no Rosie like our Rosie. She smiles when she is low. Even when the government she knows is wrong, she stands right up to it. She is strong. She will be the one who saves us with the song. She goes on with the show.
This one doesn't say who wrote that one.
Who wrote that one?
Probably Kathleen and Carol. Carol Seaver and
Kathleen Hart.
Yeah.
And
Kathleen would be here today if she could, but she's recuperating. Rose is always leading us.
Rose is always leading us in a worthy cause. The far right provides her with work without a pause. She is very adamant. She won't pull a punch. And when war is threatening, leads a peaceful lunch. Then to get us working well, she'll our wild Jewish rose terrifies her foes. She gets on their case. She's right in their face. She's our intrepid rose. Our she is small, her vision is tall. She's our wild infrangible rose.
Not all the songs are
in. We are the raging, raging grannies. We don't hide in nooks and crannies. We do want to share our wisdom. They should.